On the draw for the Europa League playoff round is out. We've drawn the Romania side, Petrol El Ploiești. What are the thoughts of the team on that?
I have to admit, I don't know too much about this Romanian team, but I do know Romanian football is not bad. They develop technical, gifted players. I've played against Romanian national teams in the past, and they are good sides, but I have to admit, this particular team I don't know too much about. Cup winners from last season, but I'm sure we'll have them watched and analysed, and we'll be ready.
The first leg, is obviously at the Liberty Stadium. Does that give us an advantage at all, or is it better to be away in the first leg?
There's always pros and cons. I know the gaffer said that he wanted to play away first, preferably. But we'll take this. We'll have them watched and we'll be prepared. There's always pros and cons, whether you want to be home or away first.
You know the manager as well. A little bit Cosmin Contra.
Yeah, he used to play for the manager in Spain at Getafe. Steady player, reliable, good player. As far as I remember, he was on that in that team that went far in the UEFA Cup or the Europa League. So that's interesting that the manager knows each other. But we'll do everything that we can to progress into the group stages.
The games come either side of the Tottenham game. It's a busy old start of the season, isn't it?
Yeah, that's right. But Tottenham are playing in the same competition, so it'll be similar scenarios for the two teams. And it is a busy schedule, and it'll get even busier if we're successful in the Europa League. So let's cross our fingers for that.